Hi viewers, how are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you different types of latest Mangalsutra designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Mangalsutra has significant importance in Hindu culture and traditions. It is an ornament worn by women to signify marital status. In India, Hindu married women wear it as an auspicious thread of goodwill and love. Therefore, the groom tying the Mangalsutra around the bride's neck during the wedding rituals is considered a sacred Hindu custom. Well, it is a golden and black beaded necklace with a diamond or gold pendant at the center. In Hindu traditions and culture, a woman has to wear 5 signs of marital status. The Mangalsutra, toy rings, kumkum, bangles and a nose ring. Of these 5, Mangalsutra is the most important. The word Mangal means sacred and Sutra means thread. Therefore, Mangalsutra implies a sacred thread. The concept of wearing Mangalsutra is believed to have started in South India, where it is called Thali or Mangalya. Traditionally, it was a yellow thread smeared with turmeric paste, which was tied in 3 knots around the bride's neck. However, with changing times, it evolved with black and golden beads on the thread and now is worn as a necklace. The Hindu culture also believes that a woman wearing a Mangalsutra should never part with it until her husband's death. And if the thread of the Mangalsutra breaks for some reason, it is considered to be a bad omen. In appearance, a Mangalsutra might just look like a piece of jewelry. However, it is much more than that, worn as a symbol of marital status. It is a promise made by the husband to the wife of staying together forever. It also symbolizes the union of two souls and protects them from an evil in the world. Hence, to the safeguard her married life and also the life of her husband, a Hindu married woman has to wear Mangalsutra. In this video, you can see daily wear and occasional wear Mangalsutra designs. You can see different model Mangalsutras with beautiful locates. All these beautiful Mangalsutra designs collected from other websites for the purpose of showing you these beautiful designs in one platform. These are the few designs I will show you to give an idea to you. Latest Designs channel is not responsible for buying and selling. My channel purpose is only for showing you different types of latest trending designs. In my channel, we provide you all kinds of latest trending designs for my viewers and subscribers. If you like this video, please like and share to your friends and family. Stay with us, keep watching for more.